It is senior day here at Frost Arena, as South Dakota State, riding high on a six-game winning streak, wraps up the regular season with North Dakota State. The Bison plan to secure that number two seed. The Jacks are locked in at five. Crystal Burke gets her first of the night. Johnson the set, and a strong swing and a kill from Syra Tanchin. Ella Thompson with a good set from Riley. With another kill, her third of the afternoon. Kinsey from the outside, touched by SDSU. Elise Winter, a good swing, and the kill. And SDSU retakes the lead. And that's going to be a net violation against NDSU. A huge break there for the Jackrabbits. Shireman's pass went over the net. Touched by the Jacks. Elise Winter will try from the right side, sent back by NDSU, and down and bounce for a block. One of the greatest to ever do it at this university. Shireman, the freshman, with the kill. Free ball it over. See if NDSU can take advantage again. Set was a little behind Tanchin. Burke takes advantage for the kill. And we are tied up at 11. And only had one in the previous meeting with SDSU, as Elise Winter gets the serve back for SDSU. Burke sends it over. Tanchin will try again. Shireman able to keep it alive. Riley sends it back over. Tanchin just has to tip it back. Burke from the outside puts it down for the kill. And SDSU takes set two. Thompson off the touch from Alexis Bowling. Riley playing the net. Burke this time with authority and the kill. Forces Hinsey to just set it over. Burke will try again. Burke with another one. NDSU still scrambling around. Riley sets for Andrews. Andrews with the kill. Riley pushes it over. Hinsey from the back row. Blocked by Andrews. NDSU resets. Dig by Burke. Shireman puts it down. A much needed kill for Mesa Shireman and SDSU. Will set for Burke, and Burke down the line for the kill. Jaden Makovica, senior, with the serve. A set for Tanchin. Blocked! And the Jacks sweep the Bison. Ella Thompson with the block to secure the win. And South Dakota State has taken down North Dakota State on senior day here at Frost Arena.